Morning. Morning, guys. Thank you for joining me. I'm bored. You know, my mother always said, the idle mind is the devil's workshop. You know, maybe I do have too much time on my hands. Well, you know, after working two jobs, 24/7 since 1978, I think I deserve to have a lot of time on my hands. And I want to walk across my pool. I don't know if the ice and the pool cover, which is under, it's supposed to hold an elephant, is stable enough, but Lucy's not home. I might be funny, but I'm not stupid. Because if I did this with Lucy's home, what are you crazy? I just hope she's not tuning in from Home Goods. That's it. Here goes. I don't know where the pool begins or where the pavers end, so I gotta be careful here. Whoa! A little slippery. Alright. So far, so good. Look at me, Alice. I'm 13. Feels good. I'm like those little figures in the Christmas village. Rockefeller Center. Uh-oh. I heard something crack. Come back. I gotta shut the camera. I don't wanna walk in the snow. Uh-oh. Oh shit. It's different on the deep end. I'll do what they taught me. I got it. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Did it. Got a little scary at the deep end. Don't try this at home. And don't even try this in my house. I'll kill you. That's it, folks. If you're watching this, you must be bored too. Well, scratch that off the bucket list. Tune in tomorrow. I'm gonna slide off my roof on a sled.